Breaking overnight, the driver of this badly damaged car is in critical condition after colliding with a trolley in Philadelphia's Belmont neighborhood. Police say the driver of the car ran a red light and slammed into the trolley. This happened around 1 this morning at North 44th Street and West Lancaster Avenue. The trolley driver is in stable condition. Two passengers were on board the trolley, but fortunately they were not hurt.